Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We got a real treat today. The Smurfs, The Lost Village is out in theaters, and this man right here is the director, Kelly Asbury. Welcome to Big Fun Movies.
Hey, happy to be here.
We must make sure we always...
Bark, bark, bing, bang.
Pay attention
bong,
to that.
Bong, bing, bang, bong, bong.
Why don't you let people in on what's going on in Smurfs, The Lost Village?
Well, Smurfette is wondering what her name means, because all the other Smurfs have names like Hefty and Brainy and Clumsy and Jokey and Handy and Chef. And she's saying, but what am I? I'm Smurfette. What does that mean? So Hefty, Brainy, and Clumsy and Smurfette head off on a journey, and there's a surprise waiting, which you'll have to see the movie.
Now, the biggest megastar who lends his voice to the film, maybe, is actually standing right next to me.
Oh.
Right here. Nosy Smurf.
None of your business, Nosy.
Well. All right.
People just laughed, and we said, we're not going to touch it. If you get that big of a laugh, you try not to tamper with it. So, yeah, I'm Nosy Smurf.
In this room of people, you are the most Smurfy expert of all the Smurfy experts in here. So I'm going to give you a little Smurfs quiz. How do you feel about that?
Let's try it.
All right. How tall is a Smurf?
Smurf is traditionally about 3 apples tall. Red delicious.
Fantastic.
Blue delicious in this case.
What do Smurfs live inside?
They live inside of mushrooms, but not real mushrooms.
Oh.
They live inside of mushrooms that Papa Smurf built.
Wow, wow, wow.
Thank you so much to Kelly Asbury, the director.